What's up, everybody? Shane and Trista, Three Vision Arts. And what we're doing today is we got some money. And like we said here in Three Vision Arts, we want to show people that we care. You know, it's the holidays. Trista's writing Christmas cards. We're going to stuff them with $5 bills and we're just going to hand them out. So, that's what we'll plan on doing today. It's Christmas Eve.
Merry Christmas.
And we want to make sure people know that, you know, Three Vision Arts, we're all for the people. There's a lot of good people out there, a lot of good people that need help. You know, we came from nothing, and we got stuff now. And it's not because we're a-holes or, you know, just greedy and think about ourselves. So, you know, I hate making videos like this because you should do it out of your heart, not just out of trying to get popular, nothing like that. It's nothing like that, trust me. I just want everybody to see that Three Vision Arts does care. All this cash is going out in the streets. We're just going to find random people, you know, and give them a Christmas card so they know that somebody cares about them. Whether it's the homeless, maybe a mother out there that's struggling at the last second. Whatever, this is how it should be, I believe. She believes in Christmas that it's all about giving, not necessarily receiving. So, hope y'all have a great holiday. We'll keep you posted. We'll show you guys in a little bit us hanging out or handing out these cards. And, hope y'all have a Merry Christmas.